In January of this year, Dan received a letter from his bank informing him that an attorney had shown up at the bank with, apparently, a judgment against Dan's wife, demanding that the funds be paid out immediately. A copy of the judgment, which had no judge's signature on it, was also included with the letter from the bank. Apparently, the attorney felt he can evade Dan's account simply because he was the spouse of the judgment debtor. The bank, of course, assured Dan that not one penny would be removed from the account without his authorization. With Dan's friend Jim's help, as with all of Dan's other documents, the notice by declaration was created for Dan. As well as mailing it certified mail, return receipt requested, Dan also faxed the attorney the notice by declaration / security agreement from the automobile dealership where he worked. What? Notice by declaration, security agreement from the automobile dealership where he worked? Oh, I see. Basically, faxed his straw man lien from his work office, basically. Less than 10 minutes later, the attorney was on the line with Dan, asserting that, among other things, the fax document had nothing to do with the judicial system. Dan agreed with the shyster entirely. That's exactly right. This has nothing to do with the judicial system. That was May 21, 9 months ago, and Dan has not heard from the attorney since. Note, in this testimonial, as well as in all others here, the judicial system plays no part in the process. These are all private, consensual contracts containing no controversy that would allow the intervention of any third-party judge. Everything is agreed upon in advance when the aggressor slash 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 slash
Bust, 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 bust Bust.